This year, we have two amazing college honorees, Abigail Lichter and Isaac Schertz. Abigail and Isaac both took their co-chair roles seriously and visited Shari Sedek to truly understand the needs of the hospital. Isaac was co-chair of the Shari Sedek College Board and Bolazan fundraiser in 2022 and 2023. Isaac's leadership and outgoing personality was crucial to get new students involved, and he was always thinking of how he could help.
The way I became involved with Shari Sedek was I actually received a phone call from Sharon, and I thought it was an amazing opportunity for me to help out my country and my home, and I had to contribute in some way. The experience of getting the board together was definitely challenging, but also exciting. I was able to be a leader in my community, and I was able to strengthen my connection specifically with the state of Israel and with the Jewish people. What impressed me most about Shari Sedek was when I was actually on a tour with Audrey. I was amazed by the cohesion and the unity and the operation, how smooth everything was. And for a hospital to operate like that, it was very inspiring.
One thing about Isaac makes him so great is he's always on like 2X. He's always on one play. He doesn't stop. He always wants to do something. He's always moving. He's always doing something great, which is so amazing about him. He has so much energy. He has such a passion for everything that he does. I think that's what makes Isaac so special and why everybody loves him.
If all of us could just summon up a little bit of the type of energy Isaac has and use that for positive in our lives, then we could all little by little, you know, start to make a bigger impact. And I think that's a super important lesson that Isaac has taught me that I continue to strive for.
Abigail was co-chair of our Shari Sedek College Board and Bolazan fundraiser from 2022 to 2024. Abigail is efficient, organized, and easygoing. After co-chairing for 2 years, Abigail understood what it takes to get 30 plus teams of college students to raise funds and to attend the Bolazan.
My older siblings and my cousin were involved in the Bolazan when they were in college, and I always heard that the Bolazan was a fun way to meet people and a great way to get involved in Shari Sedek. During my freshman year of college, I decided that it was my turn. During my year in Israel, I visited the hospital bringing toys to the children. I was amazed by the hospital's advanced medical technology and how many caring people there are spreading positive energy and smiles to all the patients. As I learned more about Shari Sedek, I developed a better understanding of the vital role it plays as the largest hospital in Jerusalem. This realization strengthened my desire in wanting to become more involved in Shari Sedek, and it was also the point where I realized that the Bolathon is more than just a social event, but it's a way to raise much needed funds.
Abigail has the biggest heart out of anyone I know, always lending a helping hand to anyone in need. And I think her pre-med track in school and her involvement in Shari Sedek is a true testament to her giving character and her chesed values, and especially her love for Israel.
She's bubbly and funny and a leader. This role and her participation in Shari Sedek is the perfect fit for her. In light of this past year, now more than ever, it is so important to participate and help raise funds for Shari Sedek. That is why I'm so proud of Abigail and everyone who participates in the Bolathon. It is truly, truly so amazing and so important to be involved.
I feel so lucky to have had the opportunity to get involved with Shari Sedek and be a part of such a special community. Seeing so many college kids coming together and raising money to donate 20 patient care stations is really inspiring and amazing.
Being the co-chair of the college board required the help of everybody on the board. The hard work and effort that they put in would not have been done without it. In addition, the one and only Sharon Goldwyn, learned so much for her, and I'm really grateful for this opportunity that she gave me.
We are very proud to present the Shari Sedek Chesed Leadership Awards to Abigail Lichter and Isaac Schertz.